Former walk-on Craig Cusick is a welcome boost from an unlikely source for the BYU men's basketball team. CougTube reporter A.J. Swartwood got an assist from the Cougars' backup point guard.
In the college basketball world of big-time recruits, junior Craig Cusick is an exception to the rule. The guard wasn't recruited by BYU out of Orem High, so he signed with the University of Utah. After a mission and a year of JUCO ball, he decided to give Cougar basketball one more shot as a walk-on.
Tried out, was on the practice squad for the whole year, just doing some practice stuff, and then after the season ended, coach came to me and said he wanted me to stick with the team.
Cusick paid his dues and gained the team's trust and is now the sixth man. He scored a career-high 12 points last weekend at Portland.
He's been really big for us. He's really solid. When he gets on the court, he just plays hard. He really contributes to everything we do. And
while Craig Cusick joined the BYU basketball team as a walk-on, he hopes to walk off as a West Coast Conference champion. Walk-ons in D1 basketball are rare. It's even rarer for walk-ons to see significant playing time.
His ability to go from a practice player who believing that he can compete at this level and then compete against these guys, I think, is kind of a story in itself.
Cusick and Cougar fans alike hope that this story has a happy ending. At the Marriott Center, A.J. Swartwood, CougTube.
Cusick is now averaging 16 minutes a game and leads the team in three-point shooting. Pretty impressive for a guy who was on the practice squad just last year.